Hi.
Hi, Jack. You have wild parties.
Gina, over here.
You have beautiful eyes.
Are you drunk?
Yeah. You want to dance? You know, I knew there was a reason for this party.
Oh, and what is it?
You. I caught a glimpse of my future.
When you should have a crystal ball and a turban.
No, I'll tell you.
The future is revealed.
You know, if Angelo comes and catches
me. Hey. You let me worry about it.
Do you have a pencil in your pocket?
Yeah.
Twiller. Upstairs, looting.
What?
Pillage. Your mother's underwear is involved.
Excuse me.
Hey, where you going, Floyd?
Hey, what's the big deal? Oh.
Excuse me. What are you doing?
Relax. Just having a little fashion show here.
Give me that!
Are these pearls real?
I want you two girls out of here.
Back off.
No, you back off.
Whoa, calm down. Wait a minute. Don't do anything weird.
I'll shoot you.
Relax, I'm taking this off. There's nothing moving. I'm sorry.
That was great.
You took complete control of the situation.
Well, wait a second. I just pointed a gun at Angelo's sister. He's not gonna know that this is a cap gun, Floyd. He's gonna pound my head into pepperoni.
To hell with him.
Oh. Okay. To hell with him.
To hell with him.
To hell with him. Everybody clear.
Hey, Twiller's got a gun.
Stand back. Clear.
Twiller! Don't shoot that. That's not a cap gun.
Yeah.
Dangerous!
Boarded chambers. I put real bullets in it. Asshole. Give me that.
You're crazy. He's kind of cool, no? Yeah, too cool. Let's get out of here.
Touch.
Bye. Take care. I don't know, Crutch. I think I'm finally starting to get it together at last.
Definitely.